our state is shaped like a mitten, and we will be exploiting that mitten over the next 2 days and 1,000 miles with these four excellent luxury grand tours. Is the Lexus LC500 the best car money can buy?
It's very powerful. It's a Jag.
Oh, I'm getting pelted. Ah!
It's a BMW. It's a Grand Tourer by definition. Chris, what is this? You were supposed to bring a 911. Well, I think there's only one way to decide which of these cars is the best Grand Tourer, and that would be by Grand Touring.